minor scale, you have your harmonic note, you know? So you can occasionally use an F sharp.
Like for what?
In the mostly in the right hand. Like when you're trying to end something.
Okay, that's it.